These tips are just for women. Now, if you are a woman, and I hope none of this sounds sexist, but we do live in a world where it's frankly more common for women to wear makeup than men. So that is an assumption I'm working from as far as most countries in the world. So for women, if you're used to wearing your own makeup, that's fine, but realize there are some differences when it comes to television and video. If you have any kind of rouge on, any kind of red, the TV camera's lights can magnify it, can make it look much brighter than normal, and it can make you look almost clownish. So I would minimize the rouge unless you want it to really call attention, but it's typically not a positive thing. The other thing is, if you have any kind of a wet lip gloss, it tends to dominate the image on screen. Now, there are some news networks here in the United States in particular where the female anchors do have a wet lip gloss. So I'm not saying it's the end of the world, but it is a much sort of sexier, provocative look. Sorry if that offends anyone or it seems overly personal, but it is. My recommendation, unless you are specifically going for a glamour, sexy look, don't have any kind of a wet lip gloss or a wet lipstick. Stick with something that's a little more neutral, not shiny. And again, a bright red lipstick will jump out even more and look almost clownish. So I wouldn't have as bright a color for lipstick. Other than that, as long as you have some kind of powder, you may want foundation, that will minimize imperfections and just make you look more professional.